I did have an uptick in sugar daddies in my DM the past like couple years or so. It's fine. But I don't think that I'm the sugar baby that these people are interested in. Because if you DM me to be your sugar baby, get ready for me to ask why your wife left, because I'm gonna get in there. Just being like, why are you doing this? Is it easier to talk to women that are younger? Maybe Barb will come back. Like, let's talk about this. I'm just concerned for people. And my friend's dad is a sugar daddy. And she was like, Katrina, don't feel bad for these people. Like, my dad has one. He's happy. His girlfriend's happy. It's whatever. And it's like, you know what? If you have enough money that you can fund the existence of a whole nother person without blinking an eye, sponsor it up. Go for it. Sounds great. But those are not the kind of sugar daddies I have in my DMs. I have blue-collar sugar daddies in my DMs. Just like dudes that would bowl with my dad, just risking it all. Like, just putting down their 401k in some girl's Cash App. And it's like, worrisome. Like, if you wore for most of your working life one of those super thick black back braces with the suspenders, you don't need to be anybody's sugar daddy. Like, stop. For the love of God, keep your money. Like, you're gonna put a second mortgage on someone's name that starts with at. Like, you can't do that. This is horrible. And one time I told that joke and someone tried to defend it and say, hey, some of those guys can make up to $100,000 a year. And I was like, that's so cute that you think that's a lot of money. clearly people that have never priced a human hair wig, like, please, stop.